No, damn, look at this one. This is another swingy ride. Well, the kids getting a little exercise here. Good exercise. Get out of here. Look at all the Tulare police, or Lindsay. Deputy Probation. Deputy Probation Officer. So they're looking for them guys who's on probation, probably. Who ain't supposed to be outside after 6 o'clock. Yeah, she was right. She was like, yeah, when the sun go down, you're gonna have a lot of people in here, and it's true. Got a lot of people. It's a pity I can't eat none of this bad food. I refuse to eat it. Enjoying the fair, Mom? Yeah. You enjoying the fair?
Oh yeah.
Every year you come here?
No. Uh-uh.
No, first time coming?
No, I do it all the time.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Have a good one. Yeah, she says she comes to the fair all the time. Wow. Man, is it me or this fair is a little bit bigger this year? You got more stuff going on. Is either that or the last time, you know, I didn't meet much people because I came on the Sunday. So I didn't meet much people, but got a lot of people here. A lot of people waiting for rides. Waiting for the ride. Parents with them. It's cool. I think it's more rides this year. It wasn't this big last year. Spot to change my battery. I find one. Yeah. say climb.
Yeah, there's nowhere to grab right there.
So climb fun. For a prize for $100. You see the money on top there? This kid's gonna try to climb it. Let's see it. Let's see him climb it. We got $100 at the top. Y'all think he's gonna make it? As it gets higher, it gets a little bit more difficult. Enjoy my beer. I'm at the Tulare County Fair. Enjoying my non-alcoholic beer. He's getting higher. He's like 3/4 the way to get that $100. Oh, he didn't get it. He didn't get it. $100. What's up?
What's going on?
Need to change all my battery. This is my favorite. This is my favorite bar right here. They sell me all my non-alcoholic brew. I can't even get a buzz. I had like 3 already.
Excuse me.
No buzz.
Are you the YouTuber?
I am a YouTuber.
YouTuber, yeah. I think I've seen it on YouTube.
Oh yeah, you think so?
Yeah.
All right.
I forgot the name, but
J Jeff Travel or Face and Direct? J Jeff Travel.
Yeah.
What's up?
My name's Emmy. I'm the guy chat with you.
Huh?
Emmy.
Oh, you do travel too?
No, my name's Heavy. I think I chat with you on the video.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Cool. What's up, man?
I finally got to meet you.
Yeah, bro, look, I ran into one of my subscribers right here.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just doing this event here.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna do the Greek festival tomorrow in Fresno.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fresno? Oh, cool.
Yeah, bro, nice to meet you, man.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah. All right. Take it easy.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah, that was one of my subscribers. Yep, but this bar here, they're selling me the zero is zero. So it got no alcohol up in there. It tastes like beer. It goes down like a beer, but it don't give you a buzz like a beer. Yeah, and it's the same thing the lady says. She say like, as I say earlier, when the sun go down, you see everybody flowing in. Everybody flows in when the sun goes down.
Peanut, shall we go?
Today, guys, it's evening time. The place is a lot more cooler, so I hope this camera don't shut off. So I was just passing here, and look what I see. Man, the juiciest kebab, chicken kebab. One of these is about like $20. What's the price of one of these?
$17.
$17. Nice juicy kebab, man. So I thought the line was right there, but then when I look, the line is all the way back there. Man, I can't wait. Yeah. Following the lady's advice, she say like wait until the sun goes down. Go ahead, you got it. Wait until the sun goes down and you know this place is gonna get back. And it's true. It's back. Hey, what's up guys? They say hello, but they're scared to be on camera. Yeah, so oh look at this.
Welcome to the fair.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, so yeah, it's packed, man. So I'ma just do like probably one more walkthrough and I'm over with. Bro. the more people, comes out. You got the cops right here.
Oh no.
Keeping the place safe. Get a little amphitheater right here. Oh, you got the camel right here. Guess the kids get to ride the camels. No, okay, adults could ride too. Oh, she probably running the show. She's putting the kid on the camel. She's brave, man. Yeah, that's the camel. Them kids brave, man. Sorry.
Jesus.
Yeah, them kids jump on that camel like nothing. Yeah, you get the goats. I can see some.
Sure.
I can see some curry goat and white rice right now. Look at this one right here. You could put her in the pot right now. Get him in the pot. Curry goat.
You
want
to go look at the camel? You know what a camel is, right?
Some plastic structures. Hey, how you doing? Look, you still got to crank it up right there. These are some classics, man. They're old. But I think they should clean them up. Let's go look at these boats, man. Boats and the pigs. Ooh, look at this one. Growing like a butterball.
Is
Heat 6.3, 4-H intermediate showmanship. Please make your way ring sounding. First call, 6.3, 4-H intermediate showmanship. Make your way ring sounding.
Wow, look at this one. These are some, this looks like a shorter, what are they, a shorter breed of the regular pigs or the baby pigs?
This?
Yeah.
No, these are regular pigs.
But they're a short breed though, because some pigs are taller, right? Yeah, so it looks like a shorter breeder pig. Wave at the camera.
No, one of them.
Dude was like, what are you waving at?
I was at a camera.
She's covered up. Wow, look at the line for this rag right here. The line is really long. Look at this rag here. That's a haunted house over there. This is a crazy ride. I didn't see all of this last year, but yeah, I didn't see all of this last year. It's a little bit bigger. So this year, I didn't see that roller coaster there last year.